Educator Serving the Community Award to the school that is given to the school for yielding exceptional results, and also serving as a role model of excellence and continued commitment to the community. This year, we will have one nominee for this category. This school has been at the forefront of the development and innovative programming to meet the challenges facing special needs students, and also working towards the battle of understanding the diverse needs within the population served. The school program has developed several unique programs and extending beyond the traditional classroom, place special emphasis on intensive programming within the community.
So with that being said, we are proud to announce, and let's see if I can actually get this one open, that the school award goes to the Pathways School.
Wow, I'd like to thank these two folks for being such wonderful role models. The Pathways Schools, and I have to at least give you a little background, has been around since 1982, and our mission has been to work with the emotionally disturbed students, or emotionally disabled, I have to be politically correct. I came a long way. You have to tell your staff, you have to be up there, and you have to say, it doesn't matter how much money you have in your checking account, and you've all heard this before as educators. It doesn't matter how big your car is, and it certainly doesn't matter how much your house cost, because at the end of the day, and at the end of your life, what really matters is if you made a difference in the life of a child. And I have to thank the people of Pathways for doing that. Thank you.